són només algunes de les estratosfèriques fites a què ha arribat una Billie Eilish tan platòrica d'energia que arriba al Sant Jordi amb lesions que s'ha fet als seus últims concerts.
This one is like a month old sprain and this one is 2 days old. So. It is so true that performing is like where I am the most free and the most free is the only word I can really think of that describes it the way that it actually is. I just make what I make, you know? I don't like do it to appeal to people. Like I don't care about changing the industry, you know? Because there is no industry. I don't know, people have this weird view of like the music industry is this one big place where everybody is in it, like, and it's like that's not
Silueta.
I don't like it when people try to praise me for that by shaming others who do that. This is just what I want to wear right now, and if I want to take all my clothes off tomorrow, I'm going to. Nobody can stop that. If he wants to go and do whatever, he can. And if I want to stop and go whatever, then I should be able to, you know? I'm not saying I'm going to, but I don't like closing doors, you know? I like keeping them all open and just like, if I want to do that, I'll do that. If I don't, I won't.